Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm going to go ahead and take you into the Cathedral San Giusto. Giusto? You know, it's one of those things. I'm telling you, it's close. Really close. It's at the very top of the hill next to the castle, and the castle is over that way. And anyway, I'll take you inside and you take a look and see what you think, and we'll go from there. Thanks, everybody. Have a great day.
All right, everybody. This is the Church San Giusto, and it says enter this way, but I think it's just the door over here. Okay, I'm gonna have to be quiet, so until I see if there's anybody in here anyway. A couple tours, I'll be quiet. What's this say? Anything in English? Nothing in English. Amazing. Let's go to the altar and take a look. There's a tour over here. There's a tour over here. Look at the mosaics up there. A million little tiles. Corner in. I always thought this painting was pretty amazing. So the emperor that founded this place, there's a crypt. Crypt in the ground, is that right? So this is the founder of the city of Trieste. He was like the king or the priest of Trieste. And they took him out to sea and they threw him out to sea and he came back. Even with the lead weight, even tied up, even everything, he came back. And so I think they called him a saint or something. So there's a big story behind it, but you'll have to look at it. And it looks like it was, I don't know, see where the name of the church is there? It says San Giusto Martire. I don't know if that's the guy's name or the artist's, but it's a pretty amazing picture. I'll let it sit there for a second and you can look at it. You can pause too if you need to. Pretty amazing. Okay. Let's see if I can beat those kids to this next place. Holding the globe, that's pretty cool. Okay, let's go over to this one. Again, it's a mosaic, so it's tons of little tiny itty bitty tiles. Pretty amazing. wish I could understand what they're telling these kids, but... So all of you people, this is a machine you stick in a euro, and it's, yeah, it says lighting. It'll turn on all the lights for the items. And so it's kind of interesting. Hello. I think he's hiding. San Giusto. Is there anything that tells us more about this place? Thanks for coming with me and enjoying Trieste with me. Bye, everybody.